Welcome to Using Census Data with Excel. I'm Adam Heckman. The U.S. Census Bureau's mission is to serve as the leading source of quality data about the nation's people and economy. Whether you're looking for the most current economic indicators or for demographic and socioeconomic characteristics about your community and how they compare statistically to others, data from the U.S. Census Bureau are available online through the tools at data.census.gov. Now, every year, the Census Bureau publishes population, socioeconomic, housing, and business statistics for all communities across the country. These data can be sorted by several characteristics, such as age, sex, education, and race, as well as different levels of geography, from nationwide down to the census tract level. They can be charted, compared with other data from inside or outside census. It can be used to derive insights about the nation's characteristics. Excel is a tool that many people are familiar with and many people use every day. In these videos, I'll show you how Excel can be leveraged to unlock the value of open data of all kinds, and it is particularly well suited to transforming, analyzing, and visualizing census data. This course will show you how to use Excel to access, transform, manipulate, and visualize census data, and it'll also cover mapping that data and some tools for doing advanced statistical analysis.